You have a tachometer that could be a good source of this alternating signal that, that you may be not expected, right, not expecting. And yet, the tachometer output, the alternating voltage, is not directly, the word here is directly, connected to the rest of the circuit. Instead, the output from tachometer voltage is actually fed into the A to D, right?
Yeah.
So whatever that is, is going to affect your lab you're reading because it's going to be seeing this, right? As part of the feedback, and yet you have the desired voltage, for example, or corresponding to a speed, right? So now you're comparing these, and this thing here is oscillating, at least with some changes, right? Yeah. And here you have the desire. So your arrow is going to reflect that.
Yes.
So you're going to have that as well.
So that needs to go through a capacitor as well.
No. I'm saying that, you know, at that point, right, there's a lot of things that you could do. That, number one, there's a smooth technique that I mentioned. The easiest way of smoothing is by taking an average of maybe the last 10 samples. I probably should be talking about that. When the class is here, so I should be talking about that, right? So that one, that will be the first thing that you want to do. Number two here is that after that, if you still see, you know, some issues here, then maybe there's a way of determining, if you have a way of determining this alternating frequency, treating that as maybe, you know, the arrow here as an arrow or something. I mean, noises, right? Then you can run through a software version of a filter to cut off that. Okay? So there's a lot of technique that you could do, right? But that's when you have to deal with LAVI for your final demonstration. You're gonna need that, right? Right now, the circuit is open loop, right? Circuit itself, but it's you're not running the LAVI with that, right? You're just trying to take measurement and all that, right? Yeah. So it's really an open loop. Yeah. Okay.
What could I want to hook that up, but I'm scared.
What's that?
Can we hook this up, or will we break something?
I don't know. I mean, the system may not be able to, you know.
Is that just going to store pretty much voltage?
Well, I mean, you know, think about how much energy this would absorb, right? I mean, the store energy. So this is overkill. I mean, you know, definitely. It's not something that you, because this is probably have other effects you don't know. I would not recommend this at all. Yeah.
Am I gonna hurt myself by trying to mess with that?
You could. I don't know. I mean, when you say hurt yourself, you know,
shock
I'm talking about
to death.
No, I don't know about that, but I'm saying you know, it might just fly your circuit itself. Who knows? You know, I don't know.
I just want to die.
Yeah.
Just don't die, man.
I mean, this is just overkill. I mean, yeah. I mean, nobody is actually using this. Even my IGV, you know, one time we were trying to use we actually had a fuel cell. Okay, we have a fuel cell, and we had a, not the hydrogen. It is hydrogen. Hydrogen tank or something, yeah. Because we were using the fuel cell stuff. And the circuit to work with that, we had to use something, you know, a large capacitor.
Yeah.
But even that is not as big as this. I mean, this is not for the lab, you know, because this kind of a project. This is more for, maybe your industrial application or something, you know, that deals with a large, huge stuff.
Yeah.
But this is not needed.
Yeah, I have this laying around in my garage, so I just brought it.
Yeah. Don't. I mean, you may actually, you know, throw some of the equipment or something, you know. Then you have to reimburse for the department, you know, for $1,000, right? I mean, you don't want to do that, yeah. Be careful about that, yeah.
Oh, here, I still brought it for you to play with.
I'm not going to use this.
Well, you said you wanted one.
What is that?
Yeah, standard.
For what?
Standard two
motor drive circuits.
What is this HPV?
No, this is just for fun.
It's for lab four. You said get a two pair capacitor.
I can't use this, man. It's too big.
Well, don't you want to like charge it or something?
I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm scared too.
It's a bomb here. These